Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply. Simply. David, yes, David, not David, David Lynch. It's October 30th, 2022. It's Sunday. You're the neighbors from the front of the door above. Paterna grandfather's house. So, it's in his palace. Clear after, obviously. For a reading, 13 and 10. Resting right now. And I think 44, 45 Celsius, around 77 Fahrenheit. And this means that this today really soft, like this days in this period. We are like grad in più, few degrees more in comparison with the standard that, as you know, is over this period and this year, that, as you know, is 71 and 6 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius. So with this degrees, it's also more than a very pleasant atmosphere. Being ready after, I think that the temperature at this point is this, I repeat once again, as I said a moment ago, 76-77 Fahrenheit, 25 Celsius. But the really important thing with atmosphere is that in this moment we have, beautiful. Blue skies and golden sunshine, I think, all along the way. Obviously, all along the way, as we were other 3-4 hours in comparison with all the American friends, because we have a completely different schedule. Well, so, Saint Denis, so from this other. Il mitico window with no curtain e no roller shutter, but as always, come se fossi sempre a casa mia, at my home, from the mythical window with the orange red and blue water curtain and this green roller shutter, not visible in this period, in fact, in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, Yamaha DGX640 APG 625. Eva, great day in all the people follow the channel. Weather says greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really need it today. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world. Tomorrow.